What's up, World Gaming here, and we're gonna do another big fight. Bruce Lee against someone else. Let's do it. Who to choose now? I might choose that guy. Bruce Lee versus Bruce Lee. Oh no. Okay. Let's do this. The big fight again. Round two. What's up for my first viewer of the day? What's up? After you're done watching this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Just search this, the name of this channel on YouTube, and it'll pop up with my video, but it won't pop up on my channel. Just click on the video, subscribe that way. Win this. The second round of the big fight. This might not be a big fight. Oh, yeah. close one. Ooh, that's the first time I've seen it cut up on, like, just random cut. It's my face. I can't see my right eye. Think you're gonna win? Afraid of cool mount. Off. Can't do anything. I'm gonna get that rematch. Get that rematch. Thank you. Yeah, that's what you get. I'm gonna make this video the legend of Bruce Lee. I'm gonna make this a long video. Legend. Oh wait, no, I didn't want a rematch. Alright, you know what? 2 out of 3. What's that? Get off me. Come on, I'm being a pussy. Fight. Can we go down the ground? I'll go down the ground. I don't care about that. Okay. You didn't punch me in the face. Punch my shoulder. Like he kind of rubbed against me. So I guess he won. What a no. I could send that time. Match, because I had him 1-2. Just one more punch and probably he would have been out. The legend goes on. The legend of Bruce Lee. Are you afraid? Oh, I chose the wrong person. Whatever. I'll have noise. I'll do my best. But there's no problem. Hello to my other viewer now. Welcome to the legend of Bruce Lee. What? Oh, 3 viewers. Oh, welcome to the legend, Bruce Lee. Lee. Will Bruce Lee go down? Let's see who to have Bruce Lee fight next. Now I want a rematch against. That guy wants rematch against. And not that guy. That was the big fight, the first round of the big fight. The Legend of Bruce Lee. He wants a rematch. Because we got to like the fourth round and I beat him. Be water, my friend. Inspiring words by Bruce Lee. All four viewers, what's up? Welcome to the Legend of Bruce Lee. I think that's the most viewers I've had on Ustream live. Maybe I can get more. Maybe I'll have an all day on Bruce, Legend of Bruce Lee. Get off me. When you get down on the ground, okay, let's get down on the ground. Rematch. Dude, 2 out of 3. Two out of 3. I'm not gonna stop fighting this guy until I beat him. Man, you're mad now. Thank you. Come on, come closer. Off me. Get away. Get off me. I've beat him before. I beat him again. Come on. Yeah, told you I could beat him. I beat him again. One more rematch to prove I could beat him. One more match. Beat you again. Oh no no, he's gonna beat me. I know it. He won. Yep. I couldn't do it. Got big rivalry going on. Okay. One more match. Just one more. Get off me. Get off me. Yeah. on. I'm down. I'm out. Nope. Get off me. Get off me. Oh my king. Not quite as it's taking down. Punch you. I left them. Get off me. Away. Oh my god, come on. Before I went minding on the ground, but get up really bad and I'm not gonna be on bike. Don't want to. Bigger than my other fight. My first fight with. Yes, finally. Oh my God. A big fight. So people are watching, comment what you thought about that match. I will look at it. Just comment what you think about the fight. Bruce Lee versus Bruce Lee. Which Bruce Lee? I'm gonna be Red Corner. Bruce Lee. Bruce Lee versus Bruce Lee. Great. I just gotta look at their hands to tell which is which. Who do you think's gonna win, Bruce Lee or Bruce Lee? I don't know, I think Bruce Lee's gonna win it. I'm not sure. Looking in a mirror. You know what? I changed my mind. I think Bruce Lee's gonna win. Dang, he's so strong hitting me in my wrist. Get off me. Get off me, Bruce Lee. Get to the game plan. Get to the game plan. Who are you talking to, Bruce Lee or Bruce Lee? I'm gonna try breaking his rib. Great fight. Can you get off me? Like, he knows what I'm gonna do. That's what I can't get off. Wait, what's Bruce Lee's that? No. Here's about that suplex. Really? Same suplex 3 times. Just get off me. Go Reddit. Hurt him a lot. Get off me. Can I? Oh, so close. Yeah, lucky. Which Bruce Lee did that? Just two Bruce Lee. done here. Oh my god, I'm catching my kick. You wanna catch my kick? You're thinking of my kick. Bruce Lee. I killed Bruce Lee. So what did you think of that fight? Comment what you think of that fight. You guys are horrible at this. Boom. Boom. Beat up. Doom, doom. Wait, who won?
I don't know.
Oh, I thought the other person won. Okay, let's see who else should I fight. Let's go into a different class. Go into featherweight, cruiserweight. Do this. This will be the last fight. Actually, I'll do this fight and the other guy. That's do Jose, and that will be the last fight. The legend of Bruce Lee. You're gonna die. You want to go down there? That's not one you punch. Can you get away from me? No, get away. No. Can you stop? Can you see my back? It's just like bent. Stop it. Yeah. I'll mess with Bruce Lee. Seems like getting more bloodier. Damn, cold. One knocks them out where they can't get up, because you used to be able to do that in the old one, so I don't know if you can do that in this one. Let's go fight that other guy. I think this guy's gonna be hard to beat. Can already tell. That's not too smart. Stay and fight. Like, every time he gets punched, at least one way. Okay. One comes out swinging. This is one of the shots that I'm able to take from him. I'm not sure how big. Thank you. Get up. I'm gonna knock you out. Not much of a challenge, but different. No, he doesn't challenge you. He just wanted to stay in fight. That's what took so long. That was great. You know, to end this video, I am gonna make Bruce Lee. His nickname? I'll get that. I don't know exactly where he's from. I'll just keep that. Age. I'm just gonna put 35 since he's dead. Weight class, light heavyweight. Small. I'll just keep that hair and Bruce Lee's hair. This is the closest, longest hair you can get to Bruce Lee. Goes over his face. I don't have my version of Bruce Lee. Excuse me. He kind of had like. You know what? I'll just put this on. I'm gonna get it. So stupid that you can't like. I don't remember what he walks out with. The face shorts. I think they were Bad Boy. Oh, Bruce Lee.
Well, there's my version of Bruce Lee.
See how well he does against John Jones. There's still people watching this. So there's 4 people are watching. I don't know. Comment if you're still watching. I don't know. Because sometimes it glitches and stuff. Okay, so. Light heavyweight. John Jones. Versus. Heh heh, that guy. Bruce Lee. I need to take away that hair. I don't know if an overall 97 versus an overall 93. Let's do this. And he's only lost once. It'll be a big fight. The legend. No, I don't think Bruce Lee is that small.
Away from me. Hold on. Thank you.
Damn. John Jones can't punch it. It's too small, his leg has stuck. None of those shots can go. Stupid. That shit took me down. Oh, fuck you. Boom. I beat the champ. The legend lives on. The legend Bruce Lee lives on. Even though that's not who that guy is, legend still lives on. You got everything kind of right except his hair. And just that little patch of hair on his face. See, what else should I do? Hold on. Give me a second, I gotta do something real quick. The legend lives on. Okay, so see ya in the next video. Oh yeah, don't forget to subscribe to me on YouTube. It's Worlds Space Gamers 123. Worlds Space Gamers 123. It's basically Worlds Gaming 123, but there's space, and instead of gaming, it's gamers. So Worlds Gamers 123. Worlds Space Gamers 123. Or you could just search the name of this video on YouTube and it'll come up with the video. You can just subscribe to me that way.